So anyway, this is called Heroes. Kings whose helms are crowned with gold, and the knights upon their noble steeds, and the doings of their daring deeds, and the legends of our native land, who once took shield and spear in hand, Fionn Cú Chulainn Brian Boru. Heroes noble, strong and true. We all have a hero. We all have a hero. We all have a hero. The world could do with some hero. Every Irish mother's son who stood and answered freedom's call, it must be said, our heroes all are those who fell where poppies grow, whose names that we will never know, each to their cause forever faithful, for whose lives I'm forever grateful. We all have a hero. We all have a hero. We all have a hero. What could do with some hero? Many guises from every background, shapes and sizes, not all do splinter sword and shield and die upon the battlefield. Heroes live among us now in every village and every town. The mother who does work alone, and yet she keeps a loving home, or the father who might widowed be. No braver hero lives than he. We all have a hero. We all have a hero. We all have a hero. The world could do with some hero. Hero now in my life stands. He crafted me with his own hand. And if I am but half of he, a mighty man I shall be. With stout resolve and standing tall, money tight and back to wall, he never failed nor did he flinch, but fought and scraped for every inch. He worked and grafted every hour, till back was bent and hands were sore. A better hero was never had than my best friend, hero, Father Dad. We all have our hero. We all have our hero. We all have our hero. The world could do with some hero. Thank you.